I'm Swargajyoti. I have taught in IIT Kanpur before joining Ashoka. I taught there for 2 years. And I joined Ashoka in 2017 because I felt that Ashoka has a very unique liberal arts education. I identify myself as a sociologist and anthropologist. So I began my teaching career in IIT Kanpur, and I taught there for 2 years. I was teaching undergraduates and as well as PhD students there. When I moved to Ashoka, I continued the courses that I was teaching there, which is mostly core sociological courses. But I also developed a new course called Borders and Crossings, and another new course called Mobilities, which I offered in Ashoka in the last 2 years. And this has been a great experience because I find that the students of Ashoka are very engaged. They make very lively comments and in the class discussions. And I also feel that the kind of pedagogy that Ashoka encourages of intense classroom discussions, which encourages students to speak out and forces them to come out of their comfort zone, has been a very rewarding experience. As a teacher, I've found it very intellectually stimulating. Interested in looking at how the different Tibetan Buddhist minorities across the Indian Himalayas, what is their culture, what is their forms of cultural politics. So that is my current research interest. And I'm interested in continuing more research in the Himalayan region because I feel that the Himalayan region has not been explored both archivally and anthropologically as much as it can be. And I find that Ashoka University, with its locational advantage, offers me access to several archives. It also gives me a base in a central location in India from where I can take off to various Himalayan regions for fieldwork.